A new product called the Endobarrier, which recently received approval in Europe, promises people who struggle with morbid obesity an alternative to the typical weight loss surgery. The Endobarrier is a type of sleeve or liner inserted endoscopically that creates a barrier inside the gastrointestinal wall, basically mimicking the effects of gastric bypass surgery by preventing the body from absorbing food until it reaches the lower bowel area. But the device is designed to create this effect without the need for a surgery that reroutes parts of the intestine, a process that for some patients can be dangerous. This new technique isn't yet officially available in the United States, but so far, clinical trials have offered the Endobarrier to hundreds of patients in the U.S. and overseas. Reportedly, test results have shown a considerable reduction in both body weight and diabetes symptoms. One 12-week study of 10 morbidly obese participants showed an average weight loss of 37 pounds with only mild to moderate side effects.